don't let me use the three-letter word S-E-X, and then you feel uncomfortable. In church, we don't talk about sex. Now, I could have used the word conjugal experience. No, sex. God never spoke about sex in hiding. He spoke about it in the open. So why do we come to church and we don't ever talk about it, and then our kids have to learn it from the world? No, we won't fail.